The 18th of January, Louis fighting. You know, we got a lot of guys at the gym. A lot of them were not attached to other promoters or other managers. So I'm working with them. So we put this show together to give them some activity. Just some local show, nothing fancy. Just an opportunity to get the guys, you know, from the local area to you know, get an opportunity to get in the ring, get some activity.
And you mentioned you working with fighters that are that don't have a banner connected to them. Say if a young fighter wants to be signed by Mikey, how would he get in contact or how would he get exposure?
The scouting and all that is done by Pita, actually. Pita's the one that does it. He does it for my brother. He does it, you know, for the gym. It's hard to just have anybody because sometimes you just can't work with everybody. You don't have the time. My brother's so busy, you know, he can't just open up the doors and have anybody. So it makes it difficult, but hey, if they are accomplished amateurs or have done some good, you know, amateur tournaments, then, you know, we can sit down and talk. Seferino, he's the man also helping with everything, putting everything together. He's also one of the guys to get in touch with. I'll get all that information later when we're ready to do that. Right now, I can't have people just calling and trying to sign.
Yeah.
We're not doing that. None of these guys are actually signed even right now. You know, so like I said, we're still in that process right now. So I can't give any address or any name, number that way. But sure enough, you know, we will be doing that. We'll be doing all that soon. We have some big news coming. I got big things, big plans, working on a lot of things. So I'm excited, man. Things are looking very, very, very bright for me and for guys at RGBA.
And how have the public reaction? What's been the reaction with the Spence fight? I know you've been getting a lot of people talking to you about it. What's been the biggest surprise to you?
Look, everybody was surprised that I was able to pull it off and get the fight. Nobody thought it would be, you know, possible. Why are you moving up 2 weight classes? There's no way they're gonna put you up against that guy. Maybe the following year, you know, make it a bigger fight. There's all these other reasons why they thought it would never happen. And here we are. We made it happen. It's a fight that I wanted. It's a fight that I really pushed for. After it was announced, now everybody's excited for it. Everybody wants to see it. Everybody's intrigued, you know. Is Mikey gonna be able to pull it off? Is he gonna be able to do it? How's he gonna fight? How's he gonna do this? So I know people are gonna love this fight. I know people are gonna appreciate it. Like I said, it's the fights that I wanna give the fans, and that's what people are gonna remember me for. I could've taken other fights. But it won't excite me, it won't motivate me, you know. I need this.
And what made you take the fight in Dallas, being from he's in Dallas? A lot of champions don't fight another champion in his backyard, and so, you're moving up, so.
You know, I'm not afraid to go into anyone's, you know, home or crowd. You know, my last fight we had in L.A., that was a really nice crowd here in the hometown crowd. You know, we got to give credit to Easter for coming from Ohio, coming to L.A., to my home. So, not that I'm paying back the favor or anything like that, but I mean, as a champion, you're not afraid to go in. You know, it could be someone's home, but the ring is still four corners, four ropes. You know, so for me, it ain't nothing different. I'm just getting in the ring another day at the office. You know, just another day at the office for me. Then we look at other aspects of it, but you know, I ain't afraid to go anywhere.
And you're a Cowboys fan yourself.
Yeah.
So how is it fighting in that ring?
That's something real special. You know, we were there a few weeks ago for the game, and
met Jerry Jones. How was that?
Jerry Jones, he's a great guy. He's cool. He was very excited. He was happy, obviously, with the win. So he told me, man, you brought us some good luck.
Nah.
So we're happy.
And we have more people.
We still got more people.